I'd like to thanks and for one part to Mr. Mayor, Mr. Vasić.
A želio bih da se zahvalim gospodinu gradonačelniku, gospodinu Vasiću.
To have the opportunity to see the development of the city and the region.
Što sam eto dobio priliku da vidim, posvedočim o razvoju ovog grada i regiona.
And previously I have had the opportunity to congratulate him.
Maločas, prethodno imao sam priliku da mu čestitam.
Because of the highway that is in construction and probably in a short time will be finished.
Zbog autoputa koji je u izgradnji i verovatno će za neko kratko vreme biti i završen.
And with a little bit of emotion, I have to say that I congratulate him, not through him, to the people of Pirot.
I naravno sa puno emocija, od srca čestitam ne samo gradonačelniku, nego građanima Pirota.
Yes, it's because this highway is a demonstration of the importance of the region.
Jer upravo je ovaj put demonstracija važnosti ovog regiona.
And the government assigned for the region also.
A takođe i vlada je, znači, posvećena ovom regionu.
And very briefly, I cannot use too much your time, but I have had the opportunity to explain to him about the very recent agreement that have been approved in Argentina for cooperation and veterinary and sanitary, yes.
I naravno, još samo kratko, imao sam prilike da gradonačelniku kažem o nekim najnovijim novostima o potpisivanju sporazuma između Argentine i Srbije iz oblasti veterine i sanitarnih pitanja.
To put into practice the actual cooperation between the two countries.
Ovi sporazumi, u stvari najnovije dešavanje oko ovih sporazuma, će dovesti do prakse u ovoj oblasti između dve zemlje.
That I feel and I'm absolutely sure that deserve both countries.
I osjećam, tačnije, potpuno sam siguran da će to biti od koristi za obe zemlje.